blessed is I. My conscience is cleared. I've done a frock before, but never appeared. Dead now a statue born on a whim. We can dispense with last rites for him. There once was a man who was dressed in a clerical collar and vest. And if anyone knew he had feelings like you, they would reply to him, "Surely you jest. Parishioners take great offense at all priests who would like to be gents. We can consecrate minds, we can leave out with our, but we mustn't take hold of events." It was a bold revolution, turning this collar around, seeking this puzzle solution, finding what was to be found. I was out on a limerick, out on a limerick, out on a limerick, yeah. I found a theatrical kit and a statuary, I did my bit. So to clear Neva's name, I confess to my shame, just a Helena too, I admit. I followed John Jasper high low, found the Desi the sensor below. And when Puffer came here, t'was immediately clear that my suspicions were quite apropos. So I crept in the lodgings of Jasper, dressed in his garb out of sight. There I found Rosebud's clasp, her mother she gave it that night. Jasper took it from Ned after hurling him dead to the weird rubber bed, I suppose. Reverend Dentry knows, and the proof is what your letters bring Jasper here to be tried in the title of his strong.